Hi, I'm Megan Ashbury, and I'm the Advocacy Department Coordinator and also the Privacy Officer at the BCGEU. I'm here to talk to you about privacy and confidentiality. As a trade union, the BCGEU is governed by the Personal Information Protection Act. In your role as a steward, you are obligated to protect the personal information that you will inevitably collect from members as you respond to their inquiries, concerns, complaints, and grievances. You also have the obligation to protect information about members that you receive from other sources. For instance, you may read medical information, witness statements, or the employer may give you information about the member during the course of an investigation. In some cases, the member is not entitled to see the information that comes from these third-party sources. Similarly, you cannot disclose or share members' information to third parties without their consent. If you have any questions about whether or not a member is entitled to receive certain information from the union, you should contact the privacy officer, or better yet, refer the member's information request directly to the privacy officer. Here are some practical tips to ensure that you meet our obligations to respect the member's confidentiality and privacy. First of all, keep your notes and personal information in a secure location. Ideally, information should be kept in a locked filing cabinet where it cannot be accessed by the employer or anyone but you. Information you learn as a steward should not be shared with other people or used in any way that could be perceived as engaging in gossip or disrespectful treatment of the member's information. Do not share information with other stewards at the worksite unless you have clear permission from the member to do so. Set up a dedicated email account for conducting union work. Ensure that you have a strong password to prevent unauthorized access to that email account. Ensure that the notes you take at meetings are accurate, objective, and factual. They may become part of the grievance or investigation file and will be part of the union's official record. This means these notes may eventually be disclosed to the member or even the employer as part of the arbitration hearing process. Additionally, employers are governed by different privacy laws, and your correspondence may be disclosable in Freedom of Information requests that are made to the employer. You may be tempted to make audio recordings of your conversation with members. However, because these recordings contain personal information, the long-term security of this information is a challenge. Additionally, recording conversations may become an impediment to open communication with members, and this makes resolution of issues and grievances more difficult. Forward your emails, notes, and documents about ongoing issues, investigations, or grievances to the area office and the staff representative assigned to the issues on a regular basis. If you don't have any further need for documents or correspondence, bring them to an area office for secure shredding. Finally, if you are no longer a steward, you should also take all documents acquired during your position to an area office. If you have other questions about the BCGEU privacy policy, check our website or you can contact the privacy officer.